that the Arab Spring was a revolt against the abuse of executive power. Once you've had your revolt and have got a change of regime, the problems are not necessarily over. What is then required is, first of all, a sound constitution. But even a sound constitution is not enough unless everybody wishes to abide by it. And in particular, it's absolutely vital that the executive will respect the rule of law and abide by the terms of the constitution. Otherwise, the constitution itself is not going to be enough.